Oh, I'm going to teach you how to land a boneless. Bonelesses are fun tricks. They're easy and can't get any better than boneless. So what you want to do is you want to have your front foot kind of in a kick foot, kind of, but a little bit farther off. And then you want your back foot to be on it like you're doing a kick foot, like regular. So then what you want to do is practice going like this. So just go like this, bring your foot off. Just keep doing that. And then you gotta bring your hand in. So right as you go like this, right as it comes off, you wanna grab your board right in the middle. Then you wanna jump and then land with both feet. And that's boneless. It'll look like this.